difficult was it for you to just get everything together and make it a joint venture and just show it to the people?
It was very difficult because as an actor, आप दिमाग का एक side use करते हैं और कई कई बार ऐसी scripts आती हैं कि दिमाग use करने की ज़रूरत ही नहीं पड़ती. तो most of the time one uses a particular skill, but writing के लिए you have to use a different side of your brain. So it was a little hard changing gears. Yeah.
But what word of wisdom would you like to share with the struggleless actors who have been struggling every second, going Yari Road and just giving their bad every corner? So any word of wisdom would you like to share with anyone of them?
I would like to say that spend 350 rupees, and if you buy on Amazon or Flipkart, it is cheaper. Please buy this book. It's called Acting Smart, and it'll help you. I hope it cannot make you a star, but it'll certainly make the journey easier.
Apart from the marketing strategy, the word of wisdom which you give it to them to help them out to just solve their problems out there, and not to get influenced by.
I think the most important thing is to be realistic. क्योंकि आप किसी के शादी वीडियो में बहुत अच्छे लग रहे हैं इसका ये मतलब नहीं है कि आप एक्टर बन सकते हैं. एक्टिंग इज अ स्किल, उसके लिए ट्रेनिंग, मेहनत, शिद्दत सब कुछ लगता है. It's not necessarily exclusive that it has to be one or the other, but I think that because it's a form of expression, a writer can be a reasonable actor. थोड़ा बहुत तो आजकल सबको act करना ही पड़ता है. Even if it's an industrialist, he has to be somewhat of an actor. However, if you are a performer of any kind, it's a form of expression. तो आप लिख के करें, कविता के थ्रू करें, पेंटिंग करें, जो भी करें, it's a form of expression. So I think it's possible.
And is that the writer in you that makes your performance every time best?
वाह.
Seriously.
क्या बात है?
नहीं, but our last question, do you have any hidden agenda or hidden desire toward this book or something like that?
No hidden. It's absolutely very clear that I want the book to be read by as many people as possible. Not because I want the book to be a success, but because I think it's got a lot of wisdom in it.
And thank you so much.
What will be the next?
Next will be a script.